Alright, what's up, guys? I just got sorted into my house. I am apparently a Ravenclaw. I know I'm like very late to the party, but I wanted to do this, so yeah. Here we go. I'm gonna discover my Patronus right now, and apparently you can only discover your Patronus once the questions are timed. Go with your instincts. This is so cool, so interactive. All right, here we go, let's get it. Relax, think of your happiest memory. This is sick. Love it. I'm not really telling you what I'm thinking, but... Prepare to meet your Patronus. Wow. Only like 4 or 5 questions. And they know that. Dude, they're literally using the same music from the movie. I swear this is it. Click, drag, and release for your Patronus. A marsh harrier? Dude, that's fucking hard. I don't even know what that is. That's fucking sick. Bro, that's fucking so sick. I want to know what a marsh harrier is. All right, first, I guess I can't screenshot in the middle of a screen recording. I was going to screenshot it because I was like... Oh, you can cast your Patronus. That's so cool. A marsh harrier. Okay, let's go back to my profile. Dang, that was dope, actually. I like all the sound effects. Wand unknown? Yeah, so I'm a Ravenclaw. Let's see. The Patronus turned. It was cantering back towards Harry across the surface. It wasn't a horse. It wasn't a unicorn either. It was a stag. It was shining brightly as the moon above. What does your Patronus say about you? I don't know. What does it say about me that I'm a marsh harrier? That's kind of sick. I'm not going to lie. Should I do my wand too? Wand unknown. Unknown wand. First of all, would you describe yourself as average height, tall or short? Tall. My eyes are blue. What day were you born? I was born an odd number. Do you most pride yourself on determination, imagination, resilience, intelligence, kindness, optimism, originality? Ooh, wow. Those are good questions. These are very thought-provoking. Even the Patronus, I felt like, was pretty thought-provoking. I'm gonna say that. Traveling alone down a deserted road, you reach a crossroads. Do you continue? Left towards the sea, right towards the castle, ahead towards the forest. Man, they had a forest question in the last one. I chose forest. Yeah, I'm going towards the forest, 100%. Fire, darkness, isolation, heights, small spaces. Ooh. I don't really fear fire or darkness. I am afraid of heights, but I don't think as much as like fear of confinement is probably a bit more in like a small space. In a chest of magical artifacts, which would you choose? Silver dagger, ornate mirror, glittering jewel, bound scroll, golden key, dusty bottle, black glove.
I kind of want to know what's on this scroll. I'm not going to lie.
Oh? Oh? Dude, English oak wood with a phoenix core, 14 and a half inches, quite bendy flexibility. Look at that. That's beautiful. Wow. I love it. A phoenix core, English oak wood. I'm a fan. Huh. 3 of 4 to complete my profile. Create a portrait. I don't need to create a portrait. Well, that was fun. Thanks for coming along with me on that Potter journey.